native habitat of the red fox ranges all around the northern hemisphere from the Arctic Circle to North Africa, Central America, and Asia. The British brought the foxes to Australia in the 1830s for recreational hunting. They were not brought over at one time, but over the course of a decade or so for the sport. Foxes have played a major role in the decline of a number of species of native animals. Specifically, the foxes target medium-sized ground-dwelling animals like bettongs, quokkas, and even domesticated lambs as prey. These types of animals are now found predominantly in regions where the red foxes are still rare. As well as hurting these populations, red foxes are prone to carrying rabies. Although control of the foxes relies heavily on conventional techniques such as shooting, poisoning, and fencing, scientists are looking into a combination of biological and conventional methods too. These conventional methods are tough, however, due to the behavior and nocturnal nature of the foxes. The focus of most programs is the containment of the foxes. Some states have even put bounties on the foxes.